Hello everyone, today we study about the phrasal verb. Okay, a phrasal verb means verb plus preposition. Okay, the phrasal verb. Okay, this is the phrasal verb. It means the verb plus preposition. Okay, today I take one of the verb called get. Okay, the get plus preposition, like get into. Get into is mean the like become, to become interested in something. Get into, to become interested in something. Interested in something. มีในท่ายังจับอารมณ์ตะเลือไว้มวย For example. Okay, now look at this example. I am get into politics nowadays. I am get into politics nowadays. Okay, mean I am become or I am interested in politics. I am get into politics nowadays. Mean I interested in politics nowadays. I am get into politics nowadays. Mean I am become interested in politics or I'm interested in politics. Right now, nowadays, okay, nowadays. เมื่อในท่าขยมจับอร้อมตะลือการเงี้ย politics นะนโยบายสับไงนี่ I'm getting into politics nowadays. Okay, look at the second example. She's been get intoYoga recently, she does 3 classes a week. She's been, means she has been, get into yoga. Recently, she does 3 classes a week. She get into, means she become interesting yoga recently. Right now, she's get into yoga, means she interested.In yoga, she does 3 class a week. Okay, she's been get into yoga recently. She does 3 classes a week. เมื่อในทางเกิดจับอารมณ์ตะเรืองการเงยโยกาเป็นปัจจุบันนี้นะโดยฉะนั้นเกิดจับประดามเรียนใบคณะขนองมวยซับสัปดาห์ sheHas been, means she's been get into yoga recently. She does 3 classes a week. Okay, now we continue our lesson. Get off. Get off means to leave a place. To leave a place. Get off means to leave a place. Mean it, huh? Change, nah? But get off means to leave a place. Get off to leave a place.Change to leave a place. For example, we will get off at 8 o'clock. We will get off at 8 o'clock. We will get off at 8 o'clock. Mean we leave at 8 o'clock. We leave at 8 o'clock. We will get off at 8 o'clock. It means that we will leaveWe will leave at 8 o'clock. Okay. มีในท้ายยืนหนึ่งใจน้ำมองพรำพรำใบ Okay. Now one more example. If we can get off by 7 o'clock, the road will be clearer. If we can get off by 7 o'clock, the road will be clearer.Okay, it means that we can, if we can leave, this is like 50% or conditional, eh? If we can leave by 7 o'clock, the road will be clearer or the traffic not jammed yet. if we can take if we can get off by 7 o'clock, the road will be clearer. It get off mean leave. Get off mean leave. So it is. I hope you could understand this very well. If you don't understand that, please comment below, and then I will explain you some more in the next lesson. Okay, thank you so much. If you misunderstand, please comment below, and please subscribe my channel and share and like my channel to get a new videos for the next video. Okay, if you don't want to miss my video, please subscribe my channel. Okay, now we continue our lesson. Okay, now we go to the third example. How early can you get off this afternoon? How early can you get off this afternoon? How can you get off this afternoon? It means that how early can you leave this afternoon? This is like for permission. You have the permission from the boss that you can go early or something like that for in the afternoon. So it's up. How early can you get off this afternoon? Okay, mean how can you leave early this afternoon? Mean you have the permission from the boss that you can go home early. You can go home before the time or something like that. It mean like that. Okay. Mean ในท่าตาเนี่ยอาจจะนมุนมองนอเปโรซิลนิกโดยระเบียบหน้า okay.โอเคแล้วยืนบัตรมีเรียนบอกเยอะโอเค now we carry on our lesson โอเคโอเค today we study more about get back mean return to a place get back mean return to a place ตลอดตัววิ่งนะ please give me a callPlease give me a call when you get back. Please, please give me a call when you get back. Mean that please give me a call or please ring me, please call me when you return or when you get back. When you get back. Okay, when you come back, please give me a call when you.Please give me a call when you get back. Okay, mean you return back, you return to a place. Okay, please give me a call when you get back. Please ring me when you get back. เป็นไงคะเป็นเนี่ยตลอดตัววิ่ง call ปรับเพียงพ้อง Okay, the second example. If you get back in timeYou can come with me. If you get back in time, you can come with me. If you get back in time, you can come with me. Mean if you come on time, you can come with me. If you get back on time, you can come with me. Okay. เมื่อในท่าบางสันในเองตลอดตัววิ่งเตือนมองเนี่ยอาจบอกชุมชนบ้านนะ If you get back in timeYou can come with me. If you can, if you get back in time, you can come with me or with us. Okay. If you get back in time, you can come with us. It is easy way. I hope you could understand all this, the phrasal verb. Okay. Today we study about the phrasal verb. All the phrasal verb, you mean verb plus preposition. Okay.I hope you could, you all could understand all this lesson, and please try best and pay attention. I hope you can speak English fluently by the way or something that you try your best. Okay, now we continue our lesson again.Today and now we study about get up. Get up this time it means stand up, to stand up. Okay, she stand up or rise up. Stand up. Stand up. Okay. Example. The whole audience got up and started clapping. The whole audience got up and started clapping. The whole audience got up and started clapping. They mean they are standing up and start clapping. Clapping mean they die, na. But now they feel the oh, chop them crow high there. They die, but the whole audience got up and start clapping. Started clapping. Okay, now we continue one more example. I got up from the chair and opened the door. I got up from the chair and opened the door. I mean, we stand up and open the door. Okay, one more example. Okay, this time we study about get somebody down. Get somebody down. SB means somebody. Somebody. Get somebody down mean to make somebody feel sad. Mean to make somebody feel sad. They're not happy or something like that. Okay, feel sad mean not happy. Unhappy. Okay. To make someone unhappy, feel sad or something like that. Annoys. To get somebody down mean ធ្វើឲ្យនរណាម្នាក់មានសុបាយចិត្តអូខេ get somebody down ធ្វើឲ្យនរណាម្នាក់មានសុបាយចិត្ត to get somebody down okay example when my work get me down when my work get me down I want to resign it mean that if I'm not happy with my work or when I'm not happywith my work, I'm unhappy with my work, I want to resign. When my work get me down, I want to resign. Okay, get me down to mean to make somebody feel sad. Mean that when the work make you sad, okay, you don't want to work more, so you can resign. When my work get me down, I want to resign.ถ้าខ្ញុំពេលដែលកធុញទ្រាន់នឹងការងារខ្ញុំមិនសប្បាយចិត្តនឹងការងារខ្ញុំចង់តែដាក់ពាក្យលាលែង When my work get me down I want to resign When my work get me down I want to resign Okay One more example The chaos in his house was starting get him downThe chaos in his house was starting to get him down. មានភាពចលាចលភាពវឹកវរនៅផ្ទះរបស់គាត់ចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ធុញទ្រាន់ឬក៏គាត់មានសុបាយចិត្ត The chaos in his house was starting to get him down. It mean something happened wrong at his house, so he's not happy. So he's not happy with the chaos in his house. The chaos in his house was starting to get him down. Okay. Now, continue our lesson. Get ahead. Get ahead means to be success in someone's job or career or something like that to be success.Get ahead to be success เหมือนโจ๊ะใจโอเคโจ๊ะใจ He want to get ahead in his career He want to get ahead in his career mean he want to success in his job or in his career career mean job mean work He want to get ahead in his successHe want to get ahead in his career. mean he want to success in his job or he want to success in his career. He wants to get ahead in his career. He want to get ahead in his career. Okay, now one more example. It's tough for a woman to get ahead in politics. It's tough for a woman to get ahead in politics. It's tough for a woman to get ahead in politics. It means that it's difficult for woman or it try hard for woman to get success in politics. មានន័យថាមនុស្សស្រីពិបាកនឹងជោគជ័យក្នុងការងារនយោបាយខ្លាំងណាស់ It's tough for a woman to get ahead in politics. It's tough for a woman to get ahead in politics. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe my channel to get more new videos. Okay, and please share and comment below any word you don't want or you don't understand or you misunderstand. Please comment below. I'll tell you or I make the new video to explain more about get along mean friendly. Okay, if two or more people get along, they like each other and they are friendly to each other. They like each other, then they are friendly to each other. I don't really get along with my sister husband. I don't really get along with my sister husband. It means that I'm not friendly with my sister husband. Okay. And thank you so much for watching my video. And please subscribe and share my channel to get more new videos.
ដើម្បីទទួលបានវីដេអូថ្មីៗបន្ថែមទៀតបាទសូមអរគុណ